Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Saint Media, and it's still the BB Naija lockdown show. Dorothy identifies the only thief in the lockdown house. Somebody in the BB Naija 2020 house took Dorothy's food, and she is convinced that she knows the culprit. As is the norm with the BB Naija housemates, breakfast must hold. After the workout this morning, every housemate went about their usual business of bathing, dressing up, sleeping or making breakfast depending on the housemate's mood. Dorothy had just finished dressing up for the day and was on her way to make breakfast when she discovered someone has used the sweet corn she had left from yesterday's tax. She looked everywhere in the refrigerator, and when she confirmed that it was indeed gone, she jokingly told Ozo, who was in the kitchen as well, that she is sure fellow housemate Neo is a culprit. That he is the only thief in the lockdown house, she said. I am sure it is Neo that used it. Neo is the only thief we have in this house. When Neo came to the kitchen, she made him know that she was suspecting him for taking her beloved sweet corn. Neo, on the other hand, vindicated himself, saying that he had his sweet corn and that was what he used. However, Dorothy apologized to him, but still told Neo that he was still in her suspect list for the disappearance of her sweet corn. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned as I bring you more updates from the BB Naija lockdown show.